Kenneth.
Yep.
Hey, it's John Schneider with the Seahawks.
What's up?
How you doing, buddy?
I'm good. How about you?
Good, man. Hey, I love watching you run the rock, bud. Can't wait to watch you running up here in Seattle, okay?
Yes, sir. I appreciate you.
We're going to select you right here, man. Fired up, brother. Let's go.
I'm good. Appreciate you, man.
All right, man. I'm glad you picked up your phone, too.
Seattle Seahawks select Kenneth Walker, running back, Michigan State.
Gino will turn around and hand it off. And there's Walker's first big run of the game. That's a huge hole. Kenneth Walker, the 21-year-old rookie, is gone for 69 yards into the end zone. And we're tied at 31.
To Walker. He breaks the tackle, comes back to the near side, stumbles across again, breaks the tackle, he is in! Touchdown, Seahawks! We knew it had to happen. We hoped on this drive, and it did. From 16 out, Walker must have broken three tackles.
Off to Walker, cuts back outside to the 10, stiff arms a man to the 5, he is in! Touchdown, Seahawks!
Ken Walker the third, from 11 yards out.
First down and 10, hand off to Walker inside, stutter steps to the line, bounces outside, he's got running room, gets a block from Gino, 30, 25, steps out of bounds at the 20.
Geno Smith hustling down the side on the right side, and what happened to the Hawks in their first drive just happened to the Cardinals. Nobody on the edge, and here comes Walker for another big run.
Three tight ends, Walker running behind him. Walker finding a crease into the end zone, it's a touchdown.